you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
You are exactly what I was looking for! Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need! You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. You're very funny. My master's Clavicus Vile, Daedric Prince of Wishes. As you can imagine, he's quite the important person. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. And just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Citizen,
I'm warning.
Your presence is
interfering with imperial business.
Be gone, be gone.
good afternoon.
Yes?
Maik wishes you well. Maik saw a mud crab the other day. Horrible creatures.
I'd stay away if I were you.
I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offer. Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about. The cow, of course. Others do it differently. But I found that an annual offering usually keeps the giants away from our livestock. Some think it's superstition, but I believe it works. I've yet to have a giant kill any of my livestock. It's tradition. We mark the animal as a way to let the giants know we're giving it to them willingly. Sort of a peace offering. Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
Help!
Captured!
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Don't you walk away from me.
Come on.